So if you've ever seen the movie Inside Out, then you know by the end of the film, Riley learns that she can feel both happiness